Dear students, how are you? Hope you are all fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to grammar class. Today we will learn adjective of quantity and adjective of number. Adjective of quantity means in Bengali পরিমাণ বাচক বিশেষণ. An adjective of quantity shows the quantity, that means পরিমাণ, of a thing. আমরা বাংলায় বলতে পারি যে সকল adjective কোনো কিছুর পরিমাণ, কোনো কিছুর পরিমাণ নির্দেশ করে তাদেরকে adjectives of quantity বলে. Adjective of quantity answers the question, how much? Adjectives of quantity mostly describe uncountable nouns. Mostly describes uncountable nouns. Look at the examples. There is little water to drink. How much water? The answer is little. So, little answers the question how much, and little describes uncountable noun water. So, little is adjective of quantity. I ate some rice. How much rice? Some. So, some answers the question how much, and some describes uncountable noun rice. So, some is adjective of quantity. In this long line, he showed much patience. How much patience? The answer is much. And look at patience. Patience is abstract thing. We cannot count. So, much is adjective of quantity. The man lost all wealth. The man lost all wealth. How much wealth? The answer is all. So, all answers the question how much. So, all describes uncountable noun wealth. So, all must be adjective of quantity. The lady has no money. The lady has no money. So, how much money? Answer is no. No describes uncountable noun money. So, no is adjective of quantity. Usually, we use adjective of quantity before material noun and abstract noun. You have already learned material noun and abstract noun. Look at water. It is what? Yes, material noun. We use little before the material noun water. Here, rice. I add some rice. Rice is material noun. So, some adjective of quantity is used before the material noun rice. Look at patience. Abstract noun, much. Adjective of quantity is used before abstract noun patience. Wealth, abstract noun. All, adjective of quantity is used before the abstract noun wealth. So you can tell adjective of quantity is used usually before material noun and abstract noun. Let's start adjective of number. Adjective of number or It is also called numeral adjective. Means in Bengali, shankhabachok bisheshan. Adjectives of number show how many persons or things are meant. How many persons or things are meant? Or in what order a person or thing stands? Means in Bengali, je adjective kono byakti ba bostur shongkha, kono byakti ba bostur shongkha prokash kore, ba kromanushare thaan ba porjay bojhay, take adjective of number or numeral adjective bole. Adjective of number answers the question how many. Adjectives of number mostly describe countable nouns. Mostly describe countable nouns. Let's see the examples. The hand has 5 fingers. The hand has 5 fingers. How many fingers? 5. So 5 answers the question how many? And 5 describes the countable nouns fingers. So 5 is adjective of number. Rahul will be absent for 6 days. How many days? 6 days. 6 describes the countable nouns days. So 6 is adjective of number. 4 girls are in the common room. How many girls? The answer is 4. 4 describes the countable noun girls. So 4 is adjective of number. Adjective of number also answers the question in what order. Look at example. Murad stood first in the class. I stood in the 3rd row. So ordinal, that is kromobachok, ordinal numbers such as 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, etc. And cardinal, that is shankhabachok, numbers such as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. are adjectives of number. That is, all cardinal and ordinal numbers are adjectives of number. Look at now what is very important to remember. Adjectives of quantity mostly describe uncountable nouns. And adjectives of number describe countable nouns. And all cardinal and ordinal numbers are adjectives of number. And look at, the same adjective may be classed as of quantity, adjective of quantity, or adjective of number according to its use. Look at the example. Adjective of quantity, look at, I ate some rice. Rice is uncountable. So some is adjective of quantity. Some boys are clever. Here's some. We can count boys. So some is adjective of number. Here some is adjective of number. And look at here another adjective. Clever, that is adjective of quality. He has lost all wealth. Look at all. All describes the uncountable noun wealth. Wealth is abstract noun. so we cannot count. So all is adjective of quantity. But all men must die. Here all adjective of number, because it describes the countable noun men. I have enough sugar. Sugar is uncountable and it is material noun. So enough is adjective of quantity. But here they have enough spoons. We can easily count spoons, isn't it? So enough describes the countable nouns spoon. So enough is adjective of number. She has no sense. Here no is adjective of quantity. But here there are no pictures. No is adjective of number, because no describes the countable noun pictures. Okay, now there is exercise for you. Identify adjectives from the following sentences. Number A, it will take enough time. Give me some water. I feel much pain. There is little water in the glass. The boy bought 5 pens. Students, here you just identify adjectives, not classify them. You will just write down adjective, not adjective of quantity or number. Look at like this way you have to write down answer. Answer to the question now. 1. Identify adjective. And number A, which one is adjective here? It will take enough time. So which one adjective? Yes, enough. So you just write down enough adjective. Okay, thank you students. Today up to this. Thank you.